you being a gym.
Ready.
You're good.
Good. Look at you. Good girly.
Your feet. Oh.
It's fine. Yeah, look at you.
Come on. Watch your head.
Up, little girl. Come on. You forgot your bum. You forgot your bum. There you go. Good girl. Good. Good girl.
Did you get it? You did. What a good girl.
I know, that's how we felt with this one. We were looking at pictures when we first got him. I was like, I can't believe he was that small.
So this is the type of thing that worries her a little bit?
Right.
Come here, Skylar.
Come here. So I wanted to cool it off, you know, for dog riding.
Both.
Come on, Bo.
Sorry, this is my son's sneaky suitcase.
He gets on my skateboard.
Oh, really?
I'm totally ready.
Oh, you missed it, but that's okay.
You are a mountain dog. Mountain goat. That's part of it, but it's a confidence thing. Good girl. That was a good decision. That was hard.
Yeah, I've just never taken the time to go out and get some lunches and all that. So I'd like to go out there.
That's okay.
So as far as her stress bucket, that might have not been helpful to her.
Yeah, like when it rains, it gets halfway full and you just jump in there for
terrified of it raining.
Yeah, I've seen this.
So this, she needs
I actually took him out with the fishing, and I didn't know that I could have him out there for recreation. Because like I knew I couldn't hunt in that area, but I didn't do the part where it gets recreational. So I had him out sitting next to me for free while I was fishing. Yeah, he was super nice about it. Like, he was like, hey man, Yeah.